Yeah, today we are talking about Python tuples. Tuples. A tuple is a collection which is ordered and unchangeable. In Python, tuples are written with round brackets. So let me create a tuple for creating a tuple. So to create a tuple, let me create a tuple for nation. Variable nation is equal to open brackets. London. So this is how to create a tuple. You use brackets. Open bracket, not square brackets. Round brackets. Use round brackets in creating a tuple. Using round brackets, you close it with the round brackets. So let's print to print the variable nation. Is a tuple. As I said, tuple collection is ordered and unchangeable. So you cannot change tuple value. You cannot change values in tuple. For example, now let me try whether I can change Benin Republic to Togo. So when I say I will enter the nation Benin Republic, I think I want to change which is unchangeable to Togo. We want to know whether it will change. It won't change if it is a tuple. It said that tuple does not support words. Assignments. Tuple does not do what supports assignments. So tuple is unchangeable. Tuple is unchangeable. While list is changeable. So you can also use tuple constructor to make a tuple. You can use tuple constructor to make a tuple. So if I want to, let me create another tuple using tuple constructor is equal to tuple. I'm trying to use tuple constructor to create another tuple. So you make use of double brackets. Print open brackets. Nations two. So creating tuple using tuple construction is what you just did. So let method returns the numbers of items in a tuple. So you can also use length method and type the name of the tuple. It will return the numbers of items in that particular tuple. Let me put a print so that we print out the length of an item in that particular tuple. So I think that's all about tuple. How to create in tuple. Tuple is unchangeable, and items in tuple, they are unchangeable. So thank you very much.